You are going to vote in an election which will do one of two things. Keep our limited government with its constitutional freedoms, rights, and responsibilities.
We will make sure he does face a consequence, and that'll be at the ballot box in November.
I stand before you this evening with a message of confidence, strength, and hope.